The CDC has released new numbers, though, on the flu so far this season in the U.S. Health officials say between 19 and 26 million people caught the flu between October and January. Also, that up to 25,000 people have died from the virus.